Can you spray foam insulation over mold? Let's talk about that. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to talk about if you can spray foam insulation over mold. Short answer, yes you can. But before we dive into too much details, make sure you go below and like this video. So like I said, yes, you simply can physically spray over mold. The thing is that that doesn't solve the problem. Now, most premium spray foams out there cannot sustain mold growth. There's no food source in the actual foam for mold to grow on. So like I said, if you spray foam over it, it doesn't solve the problem. Can it help stunt the growth? Can it help stop it from spreading? Yes. But again, that doesn't necessarily solve your problem. So I always recommend to anyone, if you have mold present, and it doesn't matter what area of your house you could be spraying, if it's a crawl space or the basement, those are usually the most common when it comes to mold concerns. But roof decks in your attic, that can be another area also. If you have a leak in the past, maybe fix the leak, but there's still some water damage, that can be another area of concern. But regardless of where the area in the house is, if there's a mold concern present, it's always best to take care of that first before any spray foam is put on. Last thing to keep in mind is if you do spray foam over top of mold, like I said, it can stunt the growth, it can help contain it. Keep in mind though, years down the road, the spray foam is designed to stay in place, stay with the building for years and years and years to come. That mold can still be causing problems in that area. Now, how does that relate to spray foam? Well, if the wall or roof deck or basement or any type of structure is damaging itself over the years, that can potentially cause issues with the foam because now whatever it's applied to could shift, could settle, could break apart from the rest of the home. Again, that's kind of worst case scenario, but keep in mind it can happen. To summarize, if you have mold going on, take care of it before we put spray foam over top of it. Hope this information was helpful. Please leave us a comment. If you have a question about mold, if maybe you're concerned about something you have going on, tell us about it. We'd love to help you out. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and don't forget to ring that bell so you see all of our notifications. If you guys want to see more of this, you have to hit that bell button. Otherwise, who knows when we're putting out a new video? You won't. See what I did there?